In the meantime, Ekiti state government has announced a ban on social gatherings of more than 50 persons and other non-pharmaceutical control measures. This follows a spike in the number of COVID-19 cases in the state. Commissioner for Health and Human Services in Ekiti, Oyebanji Filani, further stated that schools will be fumigated and kept safe for students before reopening, with sensitization and screening of teachers for COVID-19 upon resumption already planned. While major markets and businesses remain open, the COVID-19 regulations must be put in place in such spaces as street trading, makeshift stalls, and open display of wares are to be done observing social distancing.